An update now on the death of Liam Payne. The initial toxicology report shows he had cocaine in his system after his death. The former One Direction singer died last week after falling from a third-floor hotel balcony in Buenos Aires. Final toxicology results aren't expected to be made public for a few more weeks.